good indication is run your hands together like that with the hair joints together and run a line straight up there like this. So from there to there now, that's our saddle support area. But basically, it's intertwined here in the shoulder blade, come over here and down to the hindquarters. So that's a muscle, it's a big muscle here, that again, if it's pressing here, they can't use that muscle to bring the hindquarters under.